The Nord Stream project is setting new benchmarks. The dual pipeline, which is more than 1,200 kilometers long and runs through the Baltic Sea, links the energy markets of Western Europe and the huge natural gas reserves in Russia. Once completed, the Nord Stream pipeline will provide Europe with up to 55 billion cubic meters of natural gas annually. Nord Stream is the biggest logistical project in the Baltic region to date. As a result, the backbone of the project consists of a sophisticated logistical plan, requiring both efficiency and environmental friendliness. In fact, through innovative decision-making, it was possible to reduce transport routes by 50% and save 200,000 tons of carbon dioxide emissions. Some 96% of the transport associated with the project will be handled in an eco-friendly form, by rail or ship. Within a span of just 4 years, Nord Stream has developed and implemented a customized site logistics solution. The laying work for the Nord Stream pipeline has been in full swing since April of this year. In total, more than 200,000 pipe segments will be delivered to the route in the Baltic Sea. The pipes are manufactured in Mülheim an der Ruhr, Germany, and Vichsel, Russia, and consist of an especially hard steel. The pipes are then transported by rail to the concrete coating plants constructed specially for the project. These facilities are located very near the pipeline in Kotka, Finland, and Mukran, Germany. There, the pipes are coated in concrete, which doubles their weight and provides them with the stability required to rest on the sea floor. Approximately 90 million tons of material will be lifted and transported in the course of the project. From the concrete coating plants, the pipe segments are carried by transport ships to additional storage and loading ports in the Swedish cities of Slita and Karlskrona, as well as the city of Hanko in Finland. In order to keep transport routes short, these ports were specifically selected because they are situated not more than 100 nautical miles from the pipeline route. In Slita, the pipes are transferred directly from one ship to another, since there isn't sufficient storage space available near the pier. Approximately 100 million euros were invested in upgrading and rebuilding the 5 ports involved in the project, so that they could successfully meet the logistical requirements involved. This investment in port infrastructure will be a lasting contribution towards safeguarding the future of these 5 locations. The Nord Stream project has created approximately 600 jobs in the region and is a stimulus to the regional economy. From the loading ports, the pipes are taken by transport ship to the 3 pipelay vessels at work on the project, where cranes are used to unload them. On board the pipelay vessels, the pipe segments are connected to form a pipeline using a special welding procedure, a process that runs around the clock 7 days a week. The pipeline is then lowered to the floor of the Baltic Sea, where they will begin transporting natural gas in 2011.